Super Bowl season continues on CBS today in Dallas. The Cowboys play host to the Jacksonville Jaguars. Hello, friends. Jim Nantz, Tracy Wilson down on the field, and Dallas's favorite son, Tony Romo, is alongside. Good to have a home game and be here with you and your old teammate, Zeke Elliott. He has been the offense this year. It's been a struggle other than what he has done.
Well, in the run game, he leads the league in rushing, and you're using him in the pass game more than they have. And really, he's the number one thing you got to take away if you're Jacksonville. Everyone knows that. He's the weapon that they try and use, and they keep trying to find new ways to use him.
Jacksonville comes in at 3-2. We've seen them look at their best, including Blake Bortles. What he did against New England was sensational, but dreadful last week in the loss at Kansas City.
So far, the only difference between last year Jacksonville, this year, is turnovers. If Blake continues to turn the ball over, they'll struggle. If he doesn't, they're really hard to beat.
It's going to be a fun day here in Dallas. We're going to bring you Jacksonville and the Cowboys. Kickoff coming up on CBS.